Guys, I'm here today with Bert and what's it called? We're going to an abandoned place. Can you remember that time when I went to the place and it, something about disgusting? Yeah, I'm going back today with Bert. Sorry. And what's it called? We're going to get more cinematic shots instead of like vlogging. So yeah, you see what we get. We just took some photos on my. It's weird in that one. I didn't come up here last time. I didn't come here. Oh, stop sign, 10 miles. So it might have actually been a road like you said.
I think that was the biggest one.
Yes, biggest one, I think.
I want to know what's going on, like, down that place up down here.
Still on record? Yeah.
Look at that.
That's like a bomb or something.
That's some creepy shit. What is it?
I don't know.
I think you've got some kind of paint in it.
Oh, right.
Ugh. This is the one
dodgy
crate.
Look at, yeah, this is the dodgy crate. Cause that's got some like stuff in it.
Huh?
That's got stuff in it.
Like what?
I don't know, like a pump. I'm not going around there.
It stinks
as well. I got blocked. Just careful, hold it.
It looks like, and it especially looks like they do stuff in there.
Hold it as well.
Like stuff where no one else wants to.
I think the one next to that crate there. So you got the one with the ones open in it.
Yeah.
And the one next to it. I think that's the dodgiest crate.
Which one?
The one
with the seats.
Yeah. Yeah, that one with the seats and the one next to that one there. Right next to it.
Oh, but sure.
Yeah. But so we're gonna get the bus soon. So yeah. Oh, battery low. Okay, I can still tape. Open the lid and put the flame in. Ooh. Whoa! That was sick. Dude, that was sick.
Oh.
What?
You see that?
No. Oh yeah, you can see it all coming like the wind.
Watch. Stamp on it.